Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
What are you up to now?
The statues Mr. Ollivander mentioned must be upstairs amongst the owls. Don't mind me, owls. I'm just here to help a friend. Now, where are those statues?
Leviosa!
I recognize those handles. The summoning charm should do the trick. Empty perches. Could be the right size for jackdaws. or statues of jackdaws.
Levioso! Accio!
Nothing. I'd best keep looking. Here's a welcome surprise. No statues here. Birds aren't afraid of height. Perhaps I should look a bit higher. Nothing. Listen nicely. I'd best keep looking. No statues here. Nothing. I'd best keep looking. What's happening?
Could it be? Has someone solved my puzzle after all these years? Well done indeed. Good news. If you've got something to hide, you found the perfect spot. Richard Jackdaw, at your service.
The Richard Jackdaw? So Mr. Ollivander was right. He wants his family wand back.
Goodness, I'd forgotten about that wand. I assure you, I don't have it on me. I'm almost certain I dropped it the moment I was beheaded in that cave. Oh, it was sheer folly to follow that map.
What map?
Ridiculous, really. Found it on some yellowed old pages Peeves had pilfered. Thought I could impress a girl. But that's a story for another day.
So, you stole a wand and then followed a map on some pages that you took from Peeves and followed that map to your doom.
Odd to hear it all reduced to such absurdity, but yes. Why do you care about some old wand?
I don't, really. Ollivander does. It's the pages I'm after. Might they be with the wand in the cave?
Indeed. Say, here's an idea. Why don't you meet me at the edge of the Forbidden Forest? I'd be happy to show you where to find them.
If that's the only way for me to get those pages, I'll meet you there.
If you don't mind the sight of my decapitated skeleton, the wand and the pages are yours for the taking.
Kind soul, help me.
I wonder if you might be able to help me with a small, project.
The Dedalian keys are back! Aren't they brilliant?
Thank you.
Leviosa! Accio!
I'd imagine the Hufflepuff common room smells the most delicious.
This cannot possibly be as difficult.
Future champion coming through.
Hello, Lucan. Is the final round of Cross Wands ready?
Big match today.
It all comes down to this. The moment that we find out if your training and dedication is enough to win it all. Ready for a shot at glory?
I certainly am.
Brilliant. Are you dealing with a partner?
Yes, Natty.
Then let's get started.
We can make this a real victory.
That's the spirit.
Accio! 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 Leviosa!
Incendio! There goes my way.
Accio! Ringo! Protego!
Come on!
Incendio!
Descendo!
glad I didn't bet on that round.
What a victory! You've won the tournament!
I'm just pleased to have done as well as I did.
And we're pleased to have such a gracious champion. Now, to the victor goes the prize! And so it is my great honor to present you with this simple yet elegant token of supreme dueling accomplishment.
Thank you. It's been an honor.
You earned it. You are a duelist to be reckoned with. Now that we've definitively crowned the tournament winner, I suppose I should get back to my schoolwork. Wonder how my herbology plants are doing. I haven't tended them in ages.
Best duelist won, I suppose.
Hello, Lucan. I'd like to practice with the training dummy.
Excellent idea. This time will be a bit more of a challenge. Ready?
That'd be brilliant.
Wonderful. I'll set things up. Remember to cast all the spell combinations before the dummy lands again. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know.
Incendio! Levioso!
Keep trying!
Accio! Incendio! Levioso!
That's it!
Leviosa. Accio. Incendio.
Excellent form.
Accio. Incendio. Leviosa.
Impressive wand work. I'd hate to face you in a duel.
Thanks, Lucan. You've been a great help.
Oh, stop. Don't make me blush. Seriously, well done. Training dummies will think twice before challenging you again. Even though you won the tournament already, I'm glad to see you haven't stopped training. Stay sharp, my friend.